what's the most important thing that you do to get it all done?
You have to ruthlessly prioritize. And I do, and that's one of the reasons I haven't been talking, and I'm going to go back to not talking for a while after tonight, because I've been really internally focused. You know, I'm from Wisconsin, and in Wisconsin, you know, there's all kinds of different people, but the one thing that's true of all of us is we all follow the Green Bay Packers to different degrees. And, you know, it's the Green Bay Packers, the legacy and the lore there comes from their first coach, Vince Lombardi, who coached them to their early Super Bowl wins. And he's actually quite a pundit. Like, it turns out these, like, kind of phrases you hear, like, quitters never win and winners never quit. That's a Lombardi quote, right? You know, the only time the success comes before our work is in the dictionary. That's a Lombardi quote, right? And, you know, Vince Lombardi says, you know, in my life there are three things: God, family, and the Green Bay Packers, in that order, right? And, like, and, you know, and I think that, you know, for me, it's God, family, and Yahoo, in that order.